Welcome back, everybody. We're still here on good old Georgetown. We're gonna do what probably shouldn't be done. It's raining, and it usually takes about 2 days for the rain to go away on Georgetown, I come to find out. So we're gonna do some corn harvesting in the rain, which is usually a big no-no, but what the hey, realism, who needs it? So let's get to it.
Joker's got silver lining. Holy Mary sings songs in the wet rain. Walk ahead.
Well, I tried to harvest in the rain, but apparently it won't let me do it, so we're just gonna move on to something else right for now, and we'll come back when it stops.
Till the city burns and the stars fade away and your scars don't hurt. Stay with me until the last man falls. I don't need them anyway. When I'm with you, I have it all. Oh, oh, I'll never let you slip away. Oh, oh, and you don't have to be afraid. I will hold you till the sun comes crashing down. I'm yours until the end of time.
until the end of time.
Well, good morning, everybody. It's finally stopped raining, so now we're gonna take this tractor over to the farm. We don't need it over at the woods right now. We're gonna hook a plow up to her and start plowing some fields that need to be plowed up and limed. And while one worker is doing that, we're gonna go over and do some corn harvesting. Let's get this done. Then it'll be the end of the harvest, and then it'll be just time to plant. But I have no idea what I'm gonna plant yet. So I don't need barley for a while. I need to keep making corn. I gotta keep planting corn for sure. Because my cows take it, I think. Something takes it. And then, obviously, the whiskey distillery takes it too. Alright, let's go get a plow here. Oh, can I sneak in there? Oh, just barely. Okay, question is, stupid save button thingy. Which ones needed to be plowed? 111 needs it. 108, 107 need lime. 111 is going to need lime, and these four are going to need lime. Yeah, we got some liming to do. So let's do this, and we'll back her up here. Put this one here. And we'll set up old course play. /94/95, whatever. Headlands, short edges, narrow field, round. And drive course. All right, while he's doing that, I wonder if the old loop. Whoa, where'd I go? Wonder if this one. Hey, quit it. I turn my speed down a little bit. Oh. Get rid of that for a second. There we go. I wonder if this little guy can handle this plow. So we can get more than one plow going here. But I need the other two tractors. Oh yeah, she's gonna handle her good. Get down here past this gate, where this gate is for that other field. It seems to always get hooked up on that. I think I know a way to fix it, but I don't really want to fix it yet. Always gets hung up right there. So, now let that pass that. We're gonna go in here and do some horse generation. No, we don't want that. We don't want that. We want to turn. We're going to put it down to 2%. Generation. And then escape. And then drive course. Let him go with that. We're going to hop into this big rig over here. And then we're gonna drive over. Yeah, we got the case over here. We're gonna do two. We're gonna try a turn. We're gonna go down to 2%. That. Generate course. Escape. Drive course. Yeah, we got some extra help. So, you know how we got Billy Bob and Billy Joe over there plowing fields. We got Frank in that one. Oh, I got some corn bales there. Corn straw bales. And then we got this one. Now we're gonna have to go course generation 100. Oop, too far. Right, oop, I got there. I don't know why I keep going that way for. Do two passes. Turn. Check on something because I think I oop, there's a fence there. I think I messed it up. Oop, crash. Really? Oop, I got need that one. Look on here, is it too soon inside it? Well, I didn't realize I did that. Well, in the next harvest, we'll have to upgrade that to a 16 instead of 12. I can't believe I did that. Oh, well. Wait a second. I've got some major plowing to do. So apparently these are all going to need to be plowed. Well, ain't that handy dandy. We'll have to see what happens when he comes back around here. Because I got a feeling he'll come down, do a turn, and get stuck in this fence, because I think that's what happened last time I tried that. We're getting this beast here. Yeah, I need that button. That button. I might trade this into another one like the other one. Oh, I might help if I got some trucks over here. Whatnot.
My fears I leave behind. Getting in my car, I drive as memories fly by. Driving by the fields I used to run through, where you were chasing me. We were riding out under the bleachers when no one could see. Of a town I loved, but oh, changed when you left. I keep on asking myself in my mind, were you the one that got away? Moved a few times, but ended up in Nashville. Try to settle my restless soul. Got a job that felt like forever when I met you. Made me happy, we danced through the night. Life was music and I was your wife. Time flies and the years went by. Still I tried. Oh, sweet memories of a town I loved, but oh, changed when you left. I keep on asking myself in my mind. Jump the fence before the summer begins, and getting cool in the summer heat with you, my sweet. Sitting in the back of your car, wishing for this road to take us far. Now I've been way too long, I'm going home. Oh, sweet memories of a town I love, but oh,
want to get you flowers waiting around the bend. Baby, let's just pretend. I wanna stay like this forever. I wanna stay right here with you. Wanna stay right here with you. As the rest we fall until it all breaks down. But I need it so I will stay around. When you're all messed up, it's a great relief to be understood. It's a shame still waters run deep. So let us walk right into the forest, to the trees and the rising sun. It is something we can't outrun. I do whatever it takes to hold you, whatever it takes to you. Wanna be in this game for two. When it all comes down, do you feel alive? Are you feeling lost? You were made to fight, but you're so much more than a memory. It is not easy. It's a shame still waters run
you. closer to ya. Tell me how and I'll do it, babe. Cause I just wanna make you feel what we do about ya. So just tell me how and I'll do it, babe. Safe with me. You're the only reason. Yes, you're the only reason. Baby, you're the answer to my prayers. Feeling like the world is in our hands. Now I know that this is meant to be. You're the only reason. Yes, you're the only.
Do it for this harvest. Finally got it done. So on the next episode in Georgetown, we're gonna have to figure out what we're gonna plant. But as you can see, I got quite a bit of baling to do. Then we'll have to go from there. So that's going to do it for this video. We'll see you on the next one. And if you like what you see, like, comment, subscribe. And you all have a good day. Peace out.